Lakshmi Shiva Lakshmi the teachers and dear friends, this is me Othnial Maharjan from class 7 to deliver a short speech on the topic of farmers in Nepal. Before starting my speech, I like to thank the organizer who have organized this type of program which helps to increase the confidence level of the students. Now my topic goes like this: farmers in Nepal. Nepal is an agriculture country. Agriculture is the chief occupation of people of Nepal. Majority of people of our country are present. Most farmers live. They are found in village regions in the plains. Mostly they live in villages. They are hardworking. They have different religions, customs and languages. The condition of farmers in Nepal are very hopeless. Through their hard working, they are very poor. They live in small houses and huts. They eat poor food. They eat poor food and wear rags. They cannot read and write. They work from morning to evening. They don't know what is happening in the world. So at last, I want to say that government should give loan to the farmers. Thank you.